I'm Allison, and you are in Beerland. Loudering is a very important part of the brewing process. Sometimes referred to as sparging, the loudering process washes the sugars from the mashed grains and filters the wort for clarity. The water used in the loudering process is commonly referred to as hot liquor. The temperature and chemical content of the mash is very important and specific to prevent tannin and polyphenol extraction. As a result, the hot liquor is held at a specific temperature and pH, and may be modified with minerals. The loudering process begins with a recirculation of the mash liquid. The recirculation prepares the mash bed as a filter in order to clarify the liquid. Once the recirculation is complete, the hot liquor is added to the top of the mash and transfer to the kettle begins. The hot liquor flow into the mash should equal the flow of the runnings into the kettle. This can be observed using a grant, or the pressure differentials between the top of the mash tun and the bottom can be measured using electricity. The hot liquor can be added to the top of the mash tun using a variety of techniques. It is important to add the hot liquor slowly using a fine spray that will prevent channeling. Channeling happens when paths are carved through the mash bed by the flowing liquid. This inefficient washing of the sugars from the grain will reduce mash efficiency. A specific amount of water is used in the loudering process, which can be easily calculated. Over-sparging or over-loudering the grains can produce harsh negative off flavors in the final product. As the liquid is being transferred from the mash to the kettle, samples are taken at various points to measure the sugar content and the pH. I think when talking about loudering, or sparging as it can be referred to, what's really important here is maintaining control of your flow, maintaining control of the flow of the liquid when you're recirculating, maintaining control of the flow of the liquid out of the mash tun and into the kettle, and maintaining control of the flow of the HLT liquid into the mash tun. You know, if you get out of whack here, you're gonna have all sorts of problems. You can have a stuck mash, you could have channeling, you could have all sorts of negative things that could lead to low product quality, quite frankly. So what's important to consider when talking about loudering is controlling the flow of the liquids, controlling the flow in, controlling the flow out, maintaining stability and balance and harmony in your loudering. Cheers.
Okay, one other thing that's important to note is that in Vietnam, they don't really do toilet paper. I brought my own because I was a Girl Scout, but instead they have kitchen sink sprayers. All I'm saying is an hour into this shit, I think that's a good idea. I think it's a good idea. That's all I'm saying.